the super hot Mexican actress Barbara Mori is back to haunt Bollywood star Hrithik Roshan. No, they aren't working together for yet another film. Instead, the two are all set to fight it out at the box office. Rakesh Roshan's arch-rival in the industry, Jayantilal Gada, head honcho of Penn Entertainment, who had bought the rights of My Brother's Wife, a Spanish film starring Barbara Mori, is all set to release it on November 19th, along with Hrithik Roshan's Sara Guzarish. Everybody knows that the hot pair who worked together for the disastrous movie Kites were rumored to be dating each other. However, the rumors too died an early death as soon as the movie released. The Barbara Mori Stara movie, which has been retitled Spanish Beauty and is dubbed in Hindi as well as English, is speculated to attract large audience as it has a lot of bold scenes by Barbara. Looks like it is going to be Clash of the Titans this November.